This is Son of the Stick, and these are Son of the Stick. And yeah, to the common TF2 player, they are correct. These are all just Son of the Sticks. And in game, yeah, they just look like a normal Son of the Stick. But if you're a trader and a collector that likes collecting items or trading up with items, and you usually have your quality settings in your backpack turned on, you'll see that all of these are different Son of the Sticks. And yes, there is not strange in these four Son of the Sticks qualities because, you know, Valve is a pain in the ass and does not want to release new Stranges or Strangifiers. So yeah, we only have four types of Son of the Sticks here today. And before we start on this video of Son of the Stick 200 subscriber special, I would like to go quickly through the four different type of rarities that Son of the Stick can be. First of all is unique, the yellow text that everybody gets. You probably have one in your backpack, and if you didn't, you probably deleted or turned into scrap. Next is genuine, this nice green and the word genuine in front of it. Basically, what happened is that when this item was first released, it was actually a promotional item, and so that's why genuine exists, and yeah, it's just a genuine Son of the Stick. Next is vintage. Vintage is a unique item that's held its breath for so long it turned dark blue. Nah, I'm just joking with you. It's a way for Valve to keep track of old TF2 items that have survived for TF2's bullshit, and you get the dark blue and the word vintage on it to show that this item's been through a lot of trouble. So last but not least, the most rarest and expensive qualities a Son of the Stick can come in is collectors. You usually don't see this nice red juicy text very often unless you are a collector yourself or play with collectors. So the reason why the collector's items are so rare and expensive is because basically it takes 200 of a unique item with the collector's kit, and basically you just make your collector's item. And also, these collector's kits can no longer be dropped because, just like Strangifiers, they have been discontinued since 2018. So with the item quality mumble jumbo out of the way, let's get back to the 200 subscriber special with me running around with a collector's Son on a Stick and beating the crap out of people. So yeah, I hope you enjoy it, and let's get to beating. Yes! Yeah, nice. Baby, got my new toy. This is gonna be fun.
Oh, look at that. Two.
And your new toy.
My new toy!
Without context, that was... Without context, that was just awful.
I got my new toy.
That was just terrible.
You got a new toy and it's gonna be fun. Yeah, well, yeah, no shit.
I got my new toy.
I don't know what to say, big sister. I don't know how to. Oh, is that your collector's
Son
on a Stick?
I got my new Son on a Stick.
Wait.
Let me out. I want to hit someone with my stick.
Are you guys just beating the kick you have got up?
It's funny.
Wait, he's bleeding.
Son of a Stick!
Sometimes Pyro does a lot of one point, like a lot of
take
damage.
My, hey, take this my collector.
Like, especially because you're right there in his effective range.
Come here, nerd.
Gentlemen.
Yes.
What? I'm really trying to figure this shit out. 180% perfectly right before I stream.
Oh. It got him with the collectors. You're mine now.
You just flexed on him.
I gotta get the teleporter.
We're so close to 50.
Yeah, we stopped the teleporter.
Oh, they're Uber chaining? What a bunch of little nerds.
I just saw him to stick this dude. Yo,
yes,
melee
I
users?
Got one of them with my Uber song.
Where are these melee users at?
Alright, come on, Average. Oh, read the description, Average.
Son of a Stick.
You need to lay a stomach.
So useless.
Get it! Yeah!
The Huntsman.
He doesn't own the items.
Oh,
yeah,
just
I don't own anything other than all the items that I use. You're gonna die to that guy.
Oh, no.
I think he is gonna die to me.
You guys only know, I only use a weapon if it's strange quality or a different color.
You fool! You fool! You fell for it! You fell for the Son on a Stick.
Still, I got a point turn.
No. Fire, bitch!
He's a coward! I'm at ammo.
I have ammo. Grab some ammo and let's go kill this thing.
And then the spy backstabs you. Hey man, let's think about it. The enemy team is very stacked. I'm starting to get the feeling.
Like for the moment, I'm time scoring. You know something's happened.
I don't really. I am so fast. Wind, I like bad water.
I'm so freaking fast. I can survive the crocodiles.
I haven't seen bad water in so long that I'm just like sad that I haven't been on bad water.
Bad water.
Oh my god.
Your mother. Maybe I really shouldn't be.
Like skin tone, that's your anger.
No. Got him.
I wonder what it's.
Your type, light skin tone.
I am a wizard. Hey,
they're about to do a big, long heater push. Oh, well. Guess not.
As you should.
As the that's huge. Right.
I killed their medic with a son and a stick. How is that?
And
make
I
you
killed
feel?
Their heavy.
Yeah, I never played this. I saw that streak yesterday. I did.
But...
No, you're faster than charging. That's all you need.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah, fine, that makes sense. I can respect
my
that.
My splendid screen is even agonizing on my
screen. There is a scout. That's
you know what I like
dead.
About
the The scout's dead.
He
got beat up by a son on a stick. How's it make you feel?
I mean,
I hate the scout from Team Fortress 2. Barely think straight.
I'm already tired and angry at work.
Can't keep behind you.
Every single. I don't care. I just wanted the heavy dead.
Let's go. Run.
I've seen it too.
That's what you get, nerd. You hit me with a fish. Yes.
I think it's a cheater.
Automatically a cheater. Automatically, yeah.
Yeah.
Because it decreases the cooldown on their shots.
So that's all for this 200 subscriber special with Sun on the Stick. I'll probably do another one with another collectors when I get to 400. But yeah, thank you for everybody that subscribed to my channel. And thank you for everybody that views my videos. Basically, when somebody subscribes or views my videos, it actually makes me more incentive to make more videos. And I actually have a lot of fun making TF2 videos, so I'll keep on pumping them out as fast as I can. If you like what you see, hit that subscribe button. If you want to be notified when I make new content, hit that notification button. And yeah, I'll see you around in-game or in the next video, probably with the sun on a stick and just running around trying to beat somebody with it. And yeah, sun on a stick.